Hi guys, it's Monika. Can you believe that 2017 is almost over? I know I can't. It's like totally amazing to me. I don't know where the year has gone, but it has been a truly incredible year for me, and it's been so enlightening in many, many ways. I've met so many wonderful people, both content creators and folks that have followed my channel and subscribed to my channel, that I feel like I know you from your comments, from the engagement we do. I feel like I know every single one of you. So it's like just, it's just been an awesome year, and I want to thank you all and wish you all a very happy, happy new year. Here's 2018 being an awesome year for us all. That said, you know, everyone does their top 17 favorites for 2017. And I have my favorites, but for me, it's more my go-to, my tried and true products that I have been enjoying and using and really, really liking. So my routine is pretty well a normal, I guess, routine. I absolutely love some of the tools that I use, and it starts with cleansing my skin. I'm not really hung up on a cleanser. Most of the time I do use the CeraVe hydrating cleanser, and usually when I exfoliate, I do use the Body Mary. I've talked about this one many times. So to me, I'm a creature of habit. Those are the things that I love to use. And when I wash my face, I have my Foreo Mini. I actually got this for Christmas in 2016. And I think to buy a real one, I think it's like about $129 last year when I bought it. It's still going strong. It runs really beautifully, but I had discovered a dupe for it, and I will link that dupe below. I don't know if they still sell it, but I discovered the dupe through Carol from the O'Carroll Show. I was watching her show, and she's just an amazing woman. She does all these dupes, and I'm thrilled I'm going to be collabing with her. But anyways, she had talked about a dupe for the Foreo Mini, and I said, oh, wow. I loved it. I ended up buying two of them. I was going to give one as a gift. I never did. So yes, I grab this every single day. I use it twice a day, in the morning and at night, and I go over my entire face with it. I feel like it massages my face really good. And the other thing that I really have to say that has been an ultimate favorite, I got this free for review back in the beginning of the year, and it's the square hairbands. I know you've seen these, you've seen me wear them, and you've seen people talk about them, but when I was actually contacted by Julie George to see if I would like to try this, I kind of looked at the hairbands, and I'm going, well, you know, I haven't really worn a hairband all that much, but sure, and my hair was significantly shorter, but so she sent them to me to try, and I tell you, I've worn them to work. I've worn them all day long. They are so super, super comfortable. They're on hinges. They look really cool. But my square bands, I grab one of these twice a day. I use this every morning. I pull my hair back off my face to do my washing. And every night when I do my cleansing, I use these square hair bands. I absolutely love them. So that is definitely one of my favorites for 2017. And another favorite that I have, and this is another freebie that I got, and these are these little file eyes. Look at these adorable files. So I got these sent to me, again, also the beginning of the year. And Deborah, and I'll link the website below, when she had sent it to me, I had the tips on. And I was like, well, I don't know, you know, I have the gel tips. I really wasn't too sure how it was going to work. And she said, oh yeah, it'd work really nice. So I said, okay. So she sent them to me, and I absolutely love them. And you know what I think I really love about them the most is they fit anywhere. I have a ton of them. I have some in my pocketbook, some at the office, some in my bag, my computer bag. They fit anywhere. But more importantly, you can wash them. Do you ever see those roguey old emery boards that people have been using that are laying around that are full of nail crud? They're so gross. You cannot wash those. These you can wash. I've washed these with soap and water, and they come out looking as good as new, and they work as good as new. So that's my little tout. Yes, it was sent to me free, but it ended up being one of my ultimate favorites. Very, very surprising. The other thing that surprised me this year, and I've talked about this an awful lot, was the number 7. The number 7, and I still love my It CC Cream, 50 SPF, but it is a much heavier coverage for my skin. So my number 7 Lift and Luminate has really knocked my It's CC cream into second place for me in my skin. Everyone's skin is different. I don't like full coverage. My skin is drier, so I need something that really has a lot of moisture in it, and this seems to be doing the trick for me. So that was like huge 2017 surprise. Another thing that I started this year, and I think it was Beauty Bay and Marie, I think it was the first one that I'd ever heard of, the Nivea. And this is a skin firming and soothing concentrated serum with Q10. Surprisingly, so I bought this and I said, well, we'll see, what do I get to lose? I got these two big ugly fat pockets on the inside of my eyes. I figured, you know, it was cheap enough. I think it was like $12.99 or something like that when I bought it. And so my whole goal, because at the time I was using the Ordinary's caffeine solution for my under eye bag, so my whole goal was to try to get rid of my fat pockets inside each eye and maybe help lift my hooded eyes a little. So I started to use a very tiny bit. Every time I film in here, the heat goes on. But I started to use a very tiny bit, and I would just dab it on the inside of my eyes and then up here. I really wasn't using it too much on my bags, except maybe at night, because in the morning I was using the caffeine solution from The Ordinary, which I won't buy when I'm out of it. I still have another full little jar of it. I will continue to use it every morning, but I won't rebuy it. I won't repurchase. It probably works just fine, and I've never experienced any drying. I mean, I have some baggy under eyes. I'm going to be 64. I've got wrinkles galore, but I think the Nivea is working a little bit better for the puffiness. So I think I'm going to just stick to this. Now, I've heard various people say they're not making it anymore. I have no proof of that. I don't know. I'm still seeing it on the shelves here. I buy it mine at Ulta, and that's where I found it most recently. So my other tried and true, not a surprise at all, is going to be my Lana Cream Bee Venom face mask. This is the face mask I've used and talked about. Started using this at the beginning of November 2016. I absolutely love it. I use this every single night of the week. Sorry about my Band-Aid, I got a boo-boo. I use this every single night of the week, except for those nights that I derma roll. When I derma roll, I don't use the bee venom. I put this on and this stings my skin. It's like, whoa, you know, it's really stinging. But I put it on all over my face. I don't go up to my eyes. I'm very careful with those areas. But I put it on all over my face and I go to sleep with it on. It's so I have a heavy coating of it on. I sleep all night. The directions say wash it off. I never do. I wake up the next morning. My skin is plump feeling and very moist feeling and not at all dry. I get up in the morning. I wash it off. I do my normal cleansing. It helps me a little bit with my flakiness, I believe, because I use it in conjunction with my Retin-a. So I love this stuff. Now, this is another product that's very hard to find on my local shelves. But when you can find it, when I found it in Marshall's and TJ Maxx, it's been $5.99 a tube, and that's been pretty good. The other thing I absolutely love, and I'm going to talk about this a little bit more in my video coming up, is my Care Prost. I started using it in 2016. It remains a favorite in 2017. It is my eyelash serum. I currently use this 3 nights a week, and what it has done is help maintain some of my eyelash growth. When I'm out of this one, I'm going to try a different product just for a couple of months, and then I'm going to go back to my Care Pros. I just figured maybe give a break. I buy this overseas. It's very reasonable the way I buy it. So, you know, the other eyelash serums are going to be a little bit more money, but I have one that I bought that another thing from the O'Carroll show that she talked about. So I'm going to use that eyelash serum when I'm done this and see how it works. So that brings me to my mascaras. I'm not going to go into details because I have a video coming up on mascara. But my my true, tried and true, I always use my primer all the time on my eyelashes. I absolutely love it. And this is the L'Oreal Voluminous Primer. And my number one is still my It Cosmetics Superhero. But a very, very close second for drugstore is my Essence Lash Princess. Now, the Lash Princess is very hard to find as well. Ulta has it at a great price. Usually buy one, get the other half price. And I think they're like $4.99 normally. and they're always sold out. So I'm not finding that Lash Princess Essence mascara readily at all. I see every other brand of their mascaras, but not the Lash Princess. That line sells out. So the IT Cosmetics Superhero is still my number one. I can just do my eyes with one coat with this, where the Essence takes a little bit longer to build up, or more coats to build up. But the wear time for the Essence-iness, there's no flaking, it stays on, it comes off easy, it gives me volume for my eyelashes, are equal for both. One, I'm gonna use a lot less product because it's gonna be like, boom, baby, there's your lashes. And the other, I'm gonna use more product because I have to build up. Price difference, $4.99, half off the second. Typically you can get this at a really great buy on CVS. You can get like two for $26. So, but yeah, it's still my favorite. Still my favorite mascara. The other thing that has surprised me this year tremendously is derma rolling. I just did a collab video, I'll link that. Derma rolling, definitely, when I think about the tools of the trade, absolutely loving my derma roller. I never knew that there was a difference between derma rollers, and I think when you find a derma roller that glides smoothly, that really does well, I think it's amazing what it can do ultimately for helping your skincare products that you're using work faster. I don't think the derma roller itself is going to turn back the clock at all, but I do think it's going to help stall it ultimately over time and help all those wonderful products that you're using sink into your skin a lot quicker, a lot faster. That brings me to my timeless products, my tried and true. I have turned down product reviews on skincare. I don't mind trying soaps, I don't mind trying creams, I don't mind trying some stuff, but when it comes to my serums, because I am a Retin-A user, and I will continue to use Retin-A, I'm not interested in eliminating my Retin-A and using a retinol or another serum that has it in, no matter what. Say no thank you, because when it comes to the basic skincare, I don't want to give this up or this up to try something. And I really believe, in my opinion, you need to try a product for a good 3 months in most cases to know how it really works. And I'm not willing to give this up for 3 months to try something. So my tried and true, my Retin-A, my timeless. This is my timeless C++ folic acid, and I really am really loving the Matrixyl Zinc 6. These are my two serums that I love from Timeless. I mean, just one of many. I'm talking my favorites. I love a lot of the time in Timeless serums, hyaluronic acid, etc. I really love it. The rest of the stuff that I'm using is from The Ordinary, and it all depends whether I'm using it on a derma roll night or not. I love their niacinamide. I use this every single night, derma rolling or not, my niacinamide. I use lactic acid. I love their lactic acid. I believe it helps exfoliate my skin. I don't use this every single night. It all depends on my skin. I'm not going to use it when I'm derma rolling. I might use it the next morning. So I use this an awful lot. And then I have my my Ordinary Buffet, and I really, really like that serum. So I have my favorite serums, and I have my favorite oils. Squalene and Marula, top it for me. I really, really like that. I really like it a lot. And the other thing that I've really got such a kick out of this year, oh my gosh, this is going to be a long video again, but is my little fake bunny things. So I have a number of them that I bought, and right now my hair is in the process. I'm going to the hairdressers tonight, but I'm trying to let my hair grow out, and so it's a little bit long and unruly, but she'll touch up my grays. I don't think I'll have her not cut it. Maybe she'll have to trim some dead ends, but I am loving the fact that I have, my hair is almost long enough that I can pull it up and I can use one of these and it looks pretty decent, but I do have three. They're very, very cheap. Two I got at Sally's, you know, $9.99. One I got at the Ulta, and I think it was like $20. So I'm absolutely loving those. And I, you know, as usual, by the time I finish this video, I'll remember all the things I forgot to mention. So anything I forget, I'll put in the comments, or not in the, I'll put it in the description box below. But I just thought I would share some of my tried and true things that when I go away, if I'm packing for a trip, I know that I'm going to bring a square hairband. I'm going to grab those files. I'm bringing my derma roller, depending on how long I'm gone. If I'm gone longer than a week, my derma roller is coming. I did that when I was camping all summer. My Retin-A, And then the serums from Timeless, my ordinary serum. So I've got like 6 bottles between my oils and my serums. They would be coming with me. And of course, I would definitely, I think at this point, and I know I've mentioned my essence, but if I really wanted to have just one and I couldn't replace it for whatever reason, and I wanted to get more oomph, I'd probably pick the Superhero and with the primer. So, and my Care Pros, and my Bee Venom. And what else? Oh, and my Foreo Mini Dupe. I love, love, love that. So I have so many different things. But that's just sort of a glimpse of that. I am going to do another video. I don't know if it's going to be up before my collab video goes up, but I am going to be doing another video where I talk a little bit more about, you know, maybe some of my jewelry, because I always get comments on my jewelry. I am an earring fanatic, in case you haven't figured it out. I love earrings. I have earrings that are very, very inexpensive to expensive. So earrings, I just like them to be pretty. I like them to be somewhat bold. And I love wearing them. They make me happy. And I also always get a comment on my Apple Watch and my bands. I buy my bands, and I'll link the bands for you. I have a couple of different bands that I wear, but I buy my bands for my Apple Watch on Amazon. And I love it. I love it. So anyways, I think this is going up before the New Year, so I want to wish you all a very, very happy and New Year. If you're going out New Year's Eve, please be safe and enjoy your evening, and I'll see you in 2018. Thanks so much for all your support. I really, really, really appreciate every single one of you. Thank you. Bye, guys.
Please be sure to support the mature community by liking, sharing, and subscribing to our videos. Thank you.